we're taking our tape. So we're going to step on different types of like ground. So we stepped on the pavement. We stepped on like wood chips and like mud. And so then we take our tape and we put it against the bottom of our shoe. And we peel it up and take it off and we see the print. And then we put another piece of tape on it with the sticky side down so that we can encase the print that we have, so that we can see like what type of shoe print it is, so that like if like we have a suspect who was in like mud, then we could see that like that is a footprint that matches up with the mud from that shoe. Like, so we could see the different type of shoes and how they like make